切りゲンマン、オラでも吹いたら針でも何でも飲ませていただけ。 Monday It doesn't matter if it's Sunday。 鏡よ鏡よ、この世で一番変わることのない愛をくれるのは誰？ I need to ask cause it's my darling。 私の最後はあなたがいい、あなたとこのままおさらばするより死ぬのがいいわ、死ぬのがいいわ。三度の飯よりあんたがええのよ、あんたとこのままおさらばするよか。死ぬのがいいわ、死ぬのがいいわ。それでも時々上つくマーハ、死んでも治らぬ直して見澄ます。失って初めて気がつくなんて、そんなダサいこともしてないのよ。 Goodbye Don't you ever say bye bye、yeah, yeah. 私の最後はあなたがいい、あなたとこのままおさらばするより。死ぬのがいいわ、死ぬのがいいわ。三度の飯よりあんたがいいのよ、あんたとこのままさらばするよか。死ぬのがいいわ、死ぬのがいいわ。
行き先切ってきたの、行き先
時は決めたの。迷わずに生きたいけど保証しないよ。何か分かった今日で何も分かってなくて、だけどそれが分かって本当によかった。新しい日々は探さずとも常にここに、常にここに、ここに。ああ、いろいろ見てきたけれど、この瞳はとわにきらり、とわにきらり。ああ、生きてきたけど全ては夢みたい。あれもこれも魅力的でも私は君がいい。どこにいたの？探してたよ。
Yo, good morning, everybody. What's up? Hi, good morning. Yo, it's been like, what, 9 hours? since I streamed last night. Since I was doing Valo for people that missed it during the evening. Hi, everybody. Yo. What's up? I missed you. Except for spooks. I'm pretty hyped for the spooks today. Like, you guys know I'm always down, like...
I've always been waiting for
how do I put this? If there's one series of video games that I'm like following fervently, it's Chila's Art. Like I'm always like keeping an eye out for when they'll release their next game. I'm even like I'm so tempted to like, you know, play through the betas or like the beta tests that they release on their Patreons and stuff, but I hold myself back because I know that it's better if I just wait for it to come out when it's all done, right? I heard a lot about this one though. Just a fair warning for people that that don't know about it and like waited for my playthrough of it today. I have no idea what the game is about, right? But I'm aware that there's some triggering topics that kind of come across or like pop up during the stream, so just keep that in mind. You can look up those themes yourself. I think it's like, hold on, let me see. There's like mentions of, I think there's some self-harm, an essay in there. Yeah, I'll put a pin. I'll put a pin so people know throughout the stream. But yeah, I just wanted to let you guys know that yeah, it does get serious. So keep that in mind. All right. Yeah. It's not for everybody. It's not gonna be for everybody. So, yeah, just keep that in mind when you watch today. Yeah, I have no idea what this is about. But I heard it's pretty damn good from my friends. Overall, from like a gameplay experience wise, it's pretty damn good. But I heard it's also short too. So, but I don't know. I'll be the judge of that. Right? This is why we're playing today. You gotta see what it's like. You're in class watching this, bruh. Excuse me. Oh wait, it is a Friday. I was gonna say, dude, I don't know why I thought it was Saturday all of a sudden. Ugh. My brain. I'm on Saturday coom brain right now. Not Friday. My bad. Wee, thank you for the prime. Talita, thank you for the 10 tier ones. I mean for the 10 months. Oh my god. CWY, thank you for the sub. Susui, thank you for the dono too. And Alto, thank you for the dono. Did I sleep well? I did, yeah. Azuhui, thank you for the dono too. Can you get a head pat? Of course you can, man. And Loibi, thank you for the 15 tier ones. And Mokier, thank you for the 50 tier ones. Holy shit. And Miso, thank you for the gift sub. Guys, if you got a gift sub from Mokier or anybody recently, be sure to give them a thank you, okay? Also, Sev, thank you for the 6 months. Welcome back. Welcome back, brother. Shota, would you rather eat a baby goat or a madder baby? Yeah.
What's the matter, baby?
God. Fuck you. Dude, I've heard that so many times. Where have you been? Huh? Where the fuck have you been? Oh my god. Dude, I've heard this joke like 20 times. From from like Luca himself, that just by from him on alone, and like a few times from other people. Like, come on, man, come on. Ah, what the fuck? You really pulled up and thought. I mean, at least you tried. At least you tried, man. That was a good try. The baby goat or the matter baby. Okay, 3-9. Thank you for the sub. For the donut too. Yeah, if you guys gotta give sub, be sure to thank him. Okay. Yeah, man, I slept pretty well for the person that asked again. After the stream was over, and we got hit with that L at the end of the game, man, that sucked. But we won a few. Like, it could have been a whole day of full losses, but we still got some dubs there, and I'm pretty happy about that. So, what song is this? Oh, it's Fujikaze's Sinununga Iwa. I really like it a lot, if you've listened to it before. And Kirari, that's what we played at the beginning. Fujikaze has some good music, man. You should check it out sometime. I've been listening to a lot more of him. And who else have I been listening to? This is weird, but I've also been listening to Billie Eilish again. I don't know why. Matsuri's also a banger. Fuck yeah, Matsuri's also really good. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna open up the game in a second, but I just want to say, how are you guys doing? What's up? How y'all doing today? Having a good one? Oh yeah, right! I wanted to... Okay, so I was scrolling through my phone library, right? Usually, whenever I go to bed, I don't know, sometimes I just like scroll through my library and just clean up some photos, because I have a shit ton of photos in my library, and I found one that I don't know when I took the picture. It had to be recently, because I got this little plushy thingy recently, right? How about this? How about I just show you? Okay, let me just post it. It's really fucking stupid, though. Be warned. Hold on. It's really stupid. I think I was drunk, man. Like, I had to be drunk when I took this picture, because, like, the memory's not coming to me about what this is. Nothing new for real. Fuck off, man. You'll see. Hold on. Give me a sec. It's really stupid. I don't know. Like, I don't know why I thought it was a good idea to take this picture. You're scared? Don't be scared. It's not bad. It's not bad. Hold on. Oh my god. Hold on. Okay. Alright, I posted it. It's so dumb. It is so fucking stupid. I don't know why, like, I had that in my library in the first place, but yeah, there's a Basil joke in there somewhere. Add a little Basil, you know? Add a little Basil to your meal. Don't cook him, but it could have been worse. Like, I could have been making spaghetti, right? I could have just plopped him in there, like, with all the marinara sauce and shit, but poor Basil. Oh no, man, it's okay. Let him cook, man. That's a very nice pan. Thank you. Very interesting compliment, but oh yeah, hold on. Let me put in the pinned comment right here. All right. Was my tongue out? I don't know. People pull it out as usual. So we have another friend that'll be joining us today, I think. I don't know if it's not you. Don't worry. It's not like. Let's just say this: we haven't really collabed one on one with them, but dude wanted to watch the gameplay, so we're gonna be hanging out with him today while we go through the karaoke. Hold on, give me a second. I'm gonna hop into the VC in a moment, but I just want to say, Susie, thank you for the tell. Now, I feel like you haven't caught a stream in a while. Why must you stream at 8 in the morning, you nut job? I don't know, man. Getting up early in the morning, just, it's a curse, but at the same time, it feels good. Because I get to do all my work in the during the day. Also, what's it? I feel like I'm more productive after stream too, since I'm in like work mode, right? I'm like a big brain work mode, and I get to focus on recording. And that's what I gotta do later today. I gotta do some recordings. It's involving a project that'll come a little later, but I don't want to talk about it right now because that's a secret. Is that forever? Thank you for the dono too. And so on, thank you for the dono. Why are my glasses crooked? Wait, they're crooked? My glasses are crooked? Oh shit, you're right. Hold on. Sorry. Give me a moment. I'll fix that. Wait. Okay. Is that better? Is it crooked? It's fine now, yeah? It's not crooked anymore. You guys always turn on the spirally eyes. I don't get it. Why do you like the spirally eyes so much? It works now? Cool. All right. Let me just load up the game first. Where's the karaoke? By the way, I hope you're having a great morning, everybody. I am chilling. Actually got like a decent amount of sleep this time too. Like, I went to bed at around like 1, I think. But I feel rested. Usually I don't feel like this rested for morning stream, especially when I had all that Valo the night before too. Wow, it's spooky. Okay. Oh boy, man. All I gotta say is I'm excited. I'm really excited. I already have the chills, man. If I could show you guys, I literally have some goosebumps on my arm. Okay. All right. Yeah, I'm gonna put on my heart rate in a second. Let me strap it on. Give me a moment. The graphics? It's just the title screen. I heard that they updated their graphics quite a bit since the last game. What was it? Bathhouse? Yeah. So. All right. You can see dark. Let me hide that.
Well, you ain't gotta hide it.
Yo, what's up, corpse? How's it going?
It's Dark Corpse.
Yeah, we got Dark Corpse and Dark Schultz today. You're playing Darker and Darker, right? How was that game?
Yeah, it's really good, actually. The learning curve is kind of fucked, but
Yeah, you can play
it's
with
fun.
like, you can play by yourself though, right? Can't you? Or is it like
Yeah,
a
but it's
multi?
usually with people against, like, that could be three mans and shit.
Okay, so you have to play with like randoms if you go in by yourself. Like, you can't
No,
choose to play by yourself.
no,
Damn.
you do play by yourself, but you will be in a lobby with teams of three as well. Like, it'll just put you 1v3 against people.
Oh, okay, got it. Hold on. Let me. Do you have what's it called? The Fugi reacting?
I have no idea what that is.
Let me try and set that up.
What is it?
It's like you know how some what like mouse has like instead of having the bubbles, like she has those little icons that like pop up and like you have one of those, right? Or like set up one of those, I think. Or no? Okay. Give me a moment then. Oh, you know what? Lily probably made one for you. Give me a second. And
Probably.
Yeah, give me a moment, guys. I'm looking for the. Billy's little bubble. Here it is.
Ah!
You just hit your head.
Yeah, I hit, like, my pop filter is, like, right in front of me. And I try to keep my microphone a good distance. It's like, I can't figure out a good spot to keep my microphone, from my face. And I just ended up hitting it against it. Occasionally. I found it! Yeah, we can use this one. Okay. Wait, what's this? Oh. Yeah, this is the one we're gonna use. This is what she made. Alright. Wait, how'd you guys do that? Why am I pouting for? I don't know what. Who redeemed that, by the way? Because I feel like that shouldn't even be a redeem on the stream. Like, it happened yesterday too. Who? What is that? How do I get the pout face? Okay. Is it the tsundere toggle? Wait, there's no way that's on right now. Hold on. I have tongue out, boy. Wait, you're right, I do have it on. The fuck? Oops. Okay. Thank you. Look, I'm gonna go turn that off right now. It's Q. Okay, well, you know what? It's the wrong one. It's supposed to be... You know what's supposed to be, guys? It's supposed to be, this toggle. Not the cheek puff one. But I don't know why it activates the cheek puff. I think I have it like overlaid on top of each other, so I probably have to change that after stream. I didn't realize that was the issue. Heart rate. Fine, hold on. Second. I think it should be on now. Okay. Nice. Have you seen a gameplay of this before, or no, this is your first time?
I don't think I've seen it of this one before.
Okay, cool. So we are both of our first time experiences.
I've never done this before.
これは私が高校生だった時の話です。バスケ部に所属していた私はいつものように仲のいい友達と部活が終わってからも自主練をしていました。その日は自主練が終わったら二人でカラオケに行くことになっていました。
Oh wait, I just threw us in. Hello?
I'm sure it's probably nothing.
Wait, I'm off. Who are you? What are we doing here? I'm guessing that's my friend. But why is the ambience so fucking thick already? We literally just got here.
Well, I don't know about them being your friend.
I mean, yeah, you're right. They could. They're probably. We don't know that yet.
It's just a liminal basketball court.
Hold on. Okay. Well, I guess I can't leave. I have to talk to you, bro. What's up? Hold on. Let's practice free throws.
You know what? Sure. Why not?
Yeah, got it. I mean, I don't have a choice. There's no other option. Why is her neck like... You guys know what I mean? Like, this isn't the first time we've seen that shit.
Great form.
Oh my god. Okay, let's show her how it's done. Hold on, give me a second. I'm about to upset.
That's what I like to hear.
Okay, how do I throw? What's the button to throw? Left click? Fuck. Hold on. Dude, no way. Okay, she hasn't landed one yet, so we're fine. Dude, no way, huh? We gotta get one, right? Just one through the hoop?
I thought you were good at this.
I am. Real life basketball, maybe. Not like... Oh, hell no, man. Okay. Fuck. Just one, please. Give me one! I don't know the angle. I don't know the angle, y'all. Shut up. Stop. We should get going. Wow, she didn't even give me a chance. She got bored. Hey, you two. Huh? Can't you two read the clock? It's time to go home. Oh, shoot. I'll clean up. You go ahead. Oh, I don't like that. Wait. Moika? Friend?
Well, that painting is sick.
Oh, wait. Oh, I think these are the Patreon backers. Oh, that's cool. They did through, DVDs this time. There's so many VTubers.
Yeah, Tina's on the wall behind you.
Oh, there she is. Wait, hold on. I'm stuck. The fuck? Wait, what was that? It was like an invisible wall to my left. Hold on, can we go back and like check on Moika? I'm a bit concerned. I don't know if I like that.
She's probably fine.
I can't read that either. Use body wipe. Is this like the alternative to my shower?
I just don't like that string of words.
Body wipe?
Yeah, it just shouldn't be.
Change clothes, okay. Use deodorant. That's what I like to see. Fuck yeah, we don't stink. Big bag. See guys, we can learn a little bit from this game. Gotta use some, this is the bare minimum, if anything. But, yeah, use deodorant. On the daily. Yeah? Use soap. Shut the fuck up. Look, okay. Okay, listen. I will die on that hill. You can't convince me otherwise. It's fine, man. We are not gonna have this argument again, Chad. Like, okay. A few days ago, I was playing a game with a friend, right? And they asked me if I use soap after I use the bathroom, right? And I'm like, okay. Here's the thing. After I go do a number two, I always use soap, okay? No matter what, because right. I just sit down and use the toilet. But whenever I go pee, right? I have this certain method. Apparently it's called cock cradling or something with the of your underwear, so you don't touch your dick, right? And you can
You had this argument with your chat too?
Yes, because they don't understand that, like, it's okay because, like, there's a technique to it.
I had this exact argument with mine 2 years ago. I'm not even
That's the thing, like, you can totally I'm stuck.
Wait, I don't know if it's exact. My argument was that I can piss without using my hands.
Okay. I made that case to them, right? And they still made fun because, like, but here's the thing. Because I do that, right? I don't need to, like, wash my hands, like, vigorously. I use water, right? I just wash with some water. But if I do end up touching my cock, then I will use, like, my soap. I have soap on the standby, which is why you always do, right? And no matter, like I said before, I told them, I don't like the feeling when my hands feel gross and shit from like my keyboard, so I do go wash my hands with soap and stuff, but every now and then, I feel like I don't need to.
I'm not gonna lie, I wash my hands every time, and even when I don't need to, but in a world where I didn't wash my hands after pissing, there would be no issue because I don't use my hands to piss.
Exactly. See, dude, finally some fucking solidarity for once, man. I was getting clowned last night and the day before.
Argument, like literally the exact same thing.
Oh, dude, that's perfect. That's so perfect. Thank God, man. Thank God I'm not alone. But hey, y'all, trust me, it's fine. Okay, like you just gotta get good with the technique. You can.
I've never heard of this cradling thing. I never went into detail. I never explained the method of doing it. I just said there was a way to do it, but it sounds like you do something similar.
There's like multiple different ways, but mine is called the cradling method, apparently. I don't know, but right. But it's stable.
Apparently?
It's not like I make a mess everywhere, okay, y'all?
Right.
You perfect the technique. That's so gross. What do you mean, man? I've never got... Okay, maybe like a couple times, but that's because like I fucked up my skill.
Extreme.
Mm-hmm. But this time, I mean like most of the time now, like I'm okay. Like there's never an issue. Also, I kind of want to go check if we can sneak into the gym as I'm a little scared for Moika. Thanks for the bonk. Saying that you don't touch your pee-pee so you don't wipe the... No. Okay, look.
Whoa. That's crazy.
There's a lot of allegations here, man. I don't know how I feel about that. Look.
This is why I leave it vague, right? Like if you know how to do it, then you know how to do it. But if I don't know,
they're making the case like you have to use a paper towel, like a piece of paper, to like wipe off the excess. But like
I
don't think you need to do that 100%.
I also don't think so.
Yeah, I mean you should do it like. Sometimes I don't know. It's you have a feeling, like when you have a feeling, like yeah, okay, you're good. It's guys, yeah. Come on, why do you keep? Why am I being cooked?
Yeah, and this is why I leave it vague, because if you give them too much, they'll latch on to the little things and be like, well, what about this? But
yeah, now
if you do it, you know.
Yeah, if you know, you know. I'm gonna leave it at that. You guys can just wonder for the rest of it. I have to get my bike. I'm like looking around for extra secrets, or if there's a way to get back into the school, but I guess not. Okay. On the bike. What about Moika? I thought we were gonna wait for her. Hello? Our friend? Our friend that said, wait for, like, you can go ahead? Are you not gonna chill?
Are we in a shopping cart? Oh.
Nah, there's just a basket. Fucking said shopping cart. Alright. Oh, this is cool. Hold on. I can do like sick tricks on the bike. Hold on, wait, give me a second. Oh! Whoa, what?
What do you call that one?
Call that one the reach around. Okay, I can't get on top of that. What's back here? Okay, I guess I can't go down the hill. There's an invisible wall there. I can't go back into school either, can I? Nah, I can't.
You want to?
My friend, whom I Look, clearly
we don't even know that girl. Okay.
Are you sure?
You gotta seem focus on good. You.
I want to, but she seems so friendly and like she fucking knew us.
She blasted you at basketball.
Like she didn't get a happened. Single hoop, man. You what are you talking about? Hoop. Okay, well, okay, now we don't. Let's not get into the technicalities. But you
she
know,
said,
I'm.
You know what? It's time to go home. I don't even want to be here anymore.
We only played for like 15 seconds, and she said, "All right, we're done."
Shoto, that was not 15 seconds. You were in there for 50 years. You don't remember?
He was a gaslighter. Fucking. It's a fucking gaslighter. You know that cadence right there? It reminds me of like, oh, I can ring the bell.
Oh, we're in the game, baby. That's what it's all about.
Dude, I can ring the bell on my bike. Okay. Wait, what's that say? This is someone's house. Is that important?
Really?
Wait, no, I can't go in there. We'll, like, harass them until
hey,
they wake
ring
up.
That fucking yeah. Bell. Yeah.
Until they get out here. Come on. Wake up.
Hey,
wake up.
What were you gonna say that cadence reminds you of?
Oh, I don't know. When you said that, it, like, gave me, like, Sykuno vibes.
Oh, we both do that.
Yeah, I can tell. I can tell. Hold on. I can't. Is there a way to get off my bike? It doesn't seem to let me. No. Get the fuck out of your house, yeah. I don't know if we're supposed to go home or we're supposed to just go straight to the karaoke place like she wanted us to, but...
Wait.
Oh!
Vehicle operator.
Wait, who's... He tried to fucking isekai truck me. I can't believe this motherfucker. You. What? Fuck back here. Yeah, you. Asshole. Can I get run over? Oh! Okay, I guess I can, but I didn't. This poor man, I don't know, he's probably just like a delivery driver. I'm harassing him. Oh my god. Okay. Wait, is someone in that car too? Fuck, man. It's hard to control, guys, okay? Like, it looks easy, but trust me, it's a little... The controls are a bit wonky. I can't tell if that truck is trying to follow us or not, either. Like... I mean... Oh! What? Oh my god, that's... Why is your dog so loud, lady? Huh? Dude. Okay, the dog is like so much... The dog is like so much louder compared to like the rest of the game. He's still going at it. Look at the little guy. Bass boosted dog. Yeah. See, this is a, like one of those moments where I just want to get off of the bike and go see if I could pet the dude, but I don't think I can. It doesn't even let me. But it's okay, apparently there's 6 endings to the game, guys. So, you know what that means? We replay it again, then we get to pet the dog, right? At least that's what I heard, there's 6 endings. So, you can, Well, actually, I don't know if you have to replay everything, since there's, like, chapter selects now. So, that's pretty cool. Bark back. Oh, hold on. Moika? Hello? Sorry. I got stopped by the coach. You go ahead and sing. Okay, but... You okay? I'll be fine. I'll catch up with you later. I don't trust that. I really don't trust that. Either she's plotting something, or it's like hinting at what I think it is, and I'm not sure how I feel about that shit. Is this a karaoke or is this a grocery market? 24 hour something. This is a karaoke place, right? Yeah, it is. And this is the fucking truck again! Wait, that's the same one!
Hey man, maybe they just have good taste and they're here to sing with you.
And they followed me all the way to the karaoke? Knew what was
yeah,
up?
Yeah, yeah. They just want to sing Freebird.
I don't know why you're following me, sir. Let me see if I can pull up on him. Hello? Your headlights are on. Stranger. Fuck you. Can't get inside. I don't even know if I can leave this place without my bike. Hold on. Nope. It doesn't let me. Oh! Unless... Wait a second. I can go all the way back. But I have to go on foot. Hello? What? It's just endless. It's still going, guys. I thought like it was gonna stop eventually and it was gonna tell us like we can't continue, but it just keeps going. Huh? Why do you always try to break the gate? You see that shit right there?
What?
There's like a portal to another dimension in this like in this railing. You see that? What is that?
It could be anything.
Oh, that's cool. That's really cool. Hold on. Oh, wait, that's just it's a reflection. It's just a reflection of the fucking background. Oops. Sorry. Okay, my bad. My bad, y'all.
Right.
But this is the way back. It just doesn't let me.
Portal into another dimension, for sure.
No, I'm just blind. God damn it, man. Okay. Sorry, y'all. I thought I was onto something. If I could go back. I don't know, I thought there'd be a way to backtrack since there's like... She kept saying, this is someone's house, this is someone's house. I'm like, oh, do we have to go like stop by other people's residence? So that wouldn't make sense though, but... That could have been Moika's neighborhood. I don't know if that was our neighborhood. And then, like, there's that truck. Just followed us out of nowhere. I feel like it could be a red herring, too. Like, if there's anything I've learned from these games and what we've played recently, is that they throw a lot of red herrings at us. So, this could be just some guy. Okay, I'm gonna go inside now.
Pre-recorded. What?
Hold on. Enter karaoke.
Dude, can you imagine, chat?
Look, the amount of skill it would take to pre-record a stream like this is incredible. Like, I've never done that before. I mean, I've thought about doing it. Like, during April Fool's Day, I had the thought to try and do a stream for you guys, right? Yeah. But then I would record it all and then just like play it on and pretend like I knew what the chat was doing and just completely troll you all with like good video editing. I think I just got a plan to play like... All right, hold on. Talk to you. But I never ended up doing that. And I guess now I can't do that because you're gonna expect it if I do it on care. April Fools. We're not dumb like you. I don't know about that one. I really don't know about that one. Karaoke employee. excuse me?
Oh, hi.
She is texting without looking at us. I'm impressed. That's all I have to say. I want to check in for two students for 2 hours. All right then. Please use room 12. Feel free to use the drink bar as well. She's still going. Still texting on her phone. She's staring straight at us.
Wow.
It just feels like a flex at that point, man. Okay.
Yeah.
Hey, you got anything to say? What's up, dude? What are you drinking there? Are those glasses on his face, or is it like attached to his eyes? Okay. You enjoy your drink, man. Have a good night. Sorry for bothering you. Moika? No, don't come any closer. What? I can't hear you. Moika? Hello? Can you hear me? Okay. Okay, hate that. Hate that a lot. Anyway, she's going off in the room that we were supposed to go to, but I want to look around real quick if there's any secrets. Dude, I want to sing that. Janitorial closet. Okay, so there's a decent amount of people here, actually, aside from us. I thought it was going to be, like, completely empty and barren. We're going to be the only ones, like, sitting by ourselves, but... There's other people here. Staff room. It's locked. Okay. I don't think there's anything else. Alright. Well, I don't know. If I heard that as who I am, I'd be a little concerned. Don't know if I'd feel comfortable just going about my karaoke business. Hearing what I did on the phone. But hey, maybe our pro tag is different. Maybe she knows she's okay. I don't know, man. I'm not Moika. I'm not whoever the fuck my character is. I forgot her name. Start singing. I'm trapped in here. Yeah, the sus coach. Okay. When was this? Easy mode. Huh? Ripe fruit to the future, let's walk, rest, and lost demon. Calibration. Hold on. I think it's W-A-S-D? ASD? Lost demon. Oh. Okay. I think we're, dude, are we actually gonna have to sing, or what's up here? Is this gonna be like a some type of rhythm game situation? Imagine it's gonna make us sing. We have to hit those notes. Oh, this one's a vibe. I like that one. Okay, which one should we do, chat? Everything's pretty good, yeah. I don't know about you, I'm leaning towards the Lost Demon one. I like that a lot. Ripe fruit, Lost Demon, yeah, that's what I thought. Everyone's feeling Lost Demon right now. Okay. I just don't know what the... if we should put on easy mode. Easy mode? Yeah? Nah? How are we feeling about that? Yeah, fuck easy mode. We don't need that shit. Alright. I just don't know how the controls are gonna be. There's that ASD thing. RFV. What? Wait, that's such a weird... I have to, like, twist my keyboard. Hold on. Karaoke minigame tutorial. Press RV to hit the notes coming from the right. You can change the calibration timing and difficulty at the left side of the tablet screen. Uh-oh. Oh, this is so weird. I missed that shit? Wait, someone was outside the door. I'm missing everything. What the hell? Combo losses on that guy outside the door. Was I stalking in on it?
You killed it.
I killed it. I have a 19 combo. I missed so much.
A big 19 combo.
Oh my god. That's huge. Weird. Okay. 76.86. Getting a bit thirsty. I should go get myself a drink at the drink bar. Better than nothing, lol W. I guess I felt, you know what? I fucking guess so. Okay. Well, that was fun. Glad I didn't actually have to sing. That would have been embarrassing. A barely passing grade. We take those guys. Okay, come on, come on. It's rough out here. I was had me twisting my keyboard like latitudinally. I don't know which way's the north to south. That one. Now play Project Sekai. I'm not playing Project Sekai. I suck at that. Wait, I want to sing whatever this person's singing. That sounds awesome. Okay. Let's go get a drink. Wait. Where the fuck she go? Huh? Lady? Just like that? Oh, okay. You know what? Can I, like, rob her blind while she's gone? Treasure Hunter. Gamer Secret. Sound of Rain. Oh, these are all so cute. Bodyguard. Brandon Fike. Oh, you seem like a suave guy, Brandon. Okay. That's such a cute way to show all the Patreon supporters, though. I love it when the game does that. Okay. Melon Soda? I'm guessing that's Coke Zero. Wait, how do I get my soda? You guys actually like Melon Soda? No fucking way. I don't know why, but whenever I drink anything to do with like melon soda or melon milk, it just feels like Fruit Loops, like milk cereal. You know what I mean? Like, you ever have Fruit Loops and then you drink the milk residue from the cereal? That's what it feels like to me whenever I have melon soda or like melon milk. It tastes like Fruit Loops. Also, why can't I get my soda? Huh? What was this? Oh, I gotta get ice. Dude, I didn't know I had to get ice first. I'm not usually... Look, I don't really... Here's a little secret, y'all. Like, I'm not... Whenever I go out to a fast food place, right? And they give you a cup to, like, fill up your cup. I'm not one to fill it up with ice, usually. I usually just go straight to the drink. Because I'm like, oh, I mean... I don't really need it that chilled, right? I just want more drink than anything, so I fill it up all the way with my soda. I usually just say, fuck the ice. Nah, you don't get it, man. It's not even warm, it's fine, it's cool, nice and cool. Like, it's not gonna sit there for hours and hours to the point where it's gonna get super duper warm. Well, at least not for me. I usually like to drink it all then and there, or like, before it would get that warm. I was like, what the hell are you? Oh! I? Who are you? Why are you looking at me like that? What? Wait, who is this guy? Creepy motherfucker. Okay. He's just looking at us, You have a good day, sir. Do you like the janitor here? Or is he like another staff member or just some guy? If it's like an actual staff worker, like I'd probably be chill. But if it's like another karaoke bar attendant, then I don't fucking know what's happening. Why he's just staring at us? Wait, he's gone. Oh, fuck no. Oh, fuck no. Is he's the guy from the van? I don't know. Maybe he is, right? I mean, that's what's probably hinting towards, but I'm just gonna pretend that it's not correlated at all. Bubble doesn't wanna think about that shit right now. Wait. I must have brought one already. No. Oh, no, you didn't. You really didn't. That's not ours. Okay, cool. Girl, I wouldn't drink that if I were you. I'm just saying, it's probably not a good idea. Really, what about the drink that we just got? You're gonna put it all the way over there. Drink cup with drink. Okay, well, you know what? I guess we have to. Sure. Dude, we really shouldn't have done that. I don't know what's wrong with us.
Just drink
the random ass cup that's just sitting right there with like nothing else. I didn't even know like people just walk into our room and do that, and she's just like, oh sure, I must have been me. Teehee. Oh,
this karaoke place is awesome.
Yeah, we get free random drinks brought to us. Compliments of. I'm just gonna hope that this is more like we're overthinking it, right?
Yeah,
it's nothing bad.
Yeah, it can't be bad.
Okay, we already did Lost Demon. Let's walk to the future. What do I do now? These all sound like anime openings to me. I like all of them.
Yeah.
Let's do to the future. You can change the key bindings to ASD. Oh! I didn't know that. Thank you for letting me know. I'll do that after. Oh my god. Guys, this is why I would suck at fucking Project Sekai. I can't do this. I know there's people outside the door too. Like, they're just walking by, but I can't tell if it's the dude that we just saw. I'm trying to focus on my combo. I keep fucking up and losing! My combo! No! Okay.
Hey, what is that?
Dude, look. It's clearly the key bindings. I have to change it. I still pass! You know, I'll take that. I still fucking pass.
Yeah.
Moika should be here soon. How do you know that? Should get some snacks for the both of us. What should I order?
Pretzel.
Pretzels? Yeah, have pretzels here?
God, I hope so.
Shoto. Yeah, that's me.
I would kill for a pretzel right now.
Did you just have dinner? You want a pretzel after dinner?
No, it's 6:30 in the morning.
Hi.
Yes? Oh, it's the lady. Okay, so she didn't die. I'd like to order something. Okay, just say it. Pizza, please. Fried pretzel. Chicken, please. Taco. Yeah, pretzel. These are our options. Just go to pretzel. Takoyaki? Fried chicken or pizza? How are we feeling, guys? What's a shareable meal that's like between two good old pals? I feel like taco. Yeah, that is. I feel like takoyaki, it's like they're just gonna skimp out on us and give us like six tiny ass balls. You know? There's like multiple places around me that sells takoyaki, and all of them always give it in like tiny little portions and overcharge it. I'm always like, I'm scarred whenever I order takoyaki now. I can't get this without feeling like I'm gonna get completely scammed. Pizza? Yeah, pizza. Pizza sounds good.
了解です。
了解です。
2、3分でお届けします。
It'll take 2 to 3 minutes.
君って。
12
号室で歌ってる女の子だよね。
You're the girl in room 12, right?
制服。高校生。
The uniform. High school student, right? Yeah.
だよね。
What? Okay. Again, maybe I'm overthinking it. Maybe we're just overthinking it, man. Right, guys, this is creepy. Yeah, even she, I don't know, maybe she has that like bitchy, I don't give a fuck attitude. They don't pay me enough for my job, right? And she's just like, you know, it's nothing bad. It's just trying to remember who the fuck we are so she can give us our order of pizza whenever we get it. Should have run out of there. I can't. I'm locked in. It's gonna force me to sing more bad karaoke songs until I go. I want to sing the other songs that everyone else was singing out there. Those sounded really hype. But, I mean, these are okay too. Are they gonna drug the food too? Well, I don't even know if the drink that we drank was bad at all. I mean, we're not feeling anything. We're fine so far. Like, so far, so good. Yeah? We drank whatever that was and we're okay, so I'm pretty sure we're fine. Unless it's gonna prove me wrong later. I'm gonna put it down the volume to 5 because that was actually pretty loud. Truck-kun was involved. Truck-kun fucked up his job, even isekai me. With you, let's walk. Change the key- I forgot again! No! Oh, this sounds like a 2000s song. Like Jonas Brothers. Boom, boom. Or Disney. Like Camp Rock. Yeah.
Hey, you're killing that shit.
Fuck.
Too easy.
It's going pretty well this time. Wait, what if I just spam it like this?
Well, I...
Ah! What? Oh, what? Wait, what? Why? Why would you do that?
Spam it, man, I told
you. My combo!
I told you not to spam it.
Dude, my fucking combo! No! You asshole!
He doesn't like when you miss that many.
He was watching me. I think he got pissed off about my... I like to think, like, every time I miss, I'm off key or something. And he just comes in to, like... Please come back in, sir. I want to have a talk with you. After I kill this song. God, I'm just nervous he's gonna show up again. Okay. I really hope this isn't DMCA'd. I don't think it's DMCA'd. Oh. Yeah, dude just barges in and is like, sing it better! Fuck you!
Stop missing all of those notes.
That's probably why he's like lurking around. He hears it.
He's like, this is my favorite one, and now it isn't.
70.51. It's still a passing grade, guys, believe it or not. 70.51?
Yeah, that was incredible.
Managed to pass, okay? You know what they say, guys? C's get degrees. Is the food ready yet?
They do say that.
I should call them up. 32 misses. Okay, I'd like to see you do better, buddy boy. Get in here. You show me. You show me how easy it is. Why is she not worried about the guy? I'm pretty sure she is. Like, I'm pretty fucking worried about him. He's not answering. I'm going to ask her in person. Are we sure about that after what we saw? You know what's so funny? Like, our main character didn't even have, like, any kind of reaction about the guy barging in on us. We just kept singing our song unbothered. Like, canonically, like, we were still doing the karaoke, right? And he just comes on in, and she's just completely unfazed by it. Well, I was, because, you know...
Maybe we just thought they were there for our awesome singing.
She's not here. Maybe she's in the staff room? Not here. Probably slacking on the job. We're probably preparing my pizza still. Yeah, I want to sing these songs. Give me these songs too. Where's Moika? I have no idea, guys. I haven't been able to call her. I don't even know if like we can open up like our inventory to like go on our phone and just call her ourselves. Like, this guy's jamming out. Let's let him go, man. Fuck it up. I wish that was us. Where's the staff room again? Staff room? Staff room? Do we even have inventory? I don't know. I don't, probably not, but like, I'd like to think, because in the other games we had inventory stuff too, so. Excuse me. I don't hear anything. Well, let's go in. What the f- didn't even notice. Wait. She's still on her phone.
Oh!
You can't just come in here. This is the employees only room. Can't you read? What? My order didn't arrive. The food, right?
It
should be on your table.
何? 言いがかり?
What? You still have something to say? I'm sorry. No, we're not sorry! Girl, have some balls! What the hell? Dude, you're not gonna, dude, me personally, I wouldn't take that. Get the fuck off your phone. Dude, come on, where's our pizza? You came in here at a pretty reasonable request, and she's gonna give us shit because we just want our food. We didn't even pay for it, actually, now that I think about it. I think we pay after. What's that? Dude, what is happening in this fucking karaoke bar? Was that the same guy? Dude, I think that was the... I couldn't even tell if that was the same creeper from earlier. I don't know what his deal was, huh? Oh, shit. Girl, it's time to get the fuck out of here. There are so many red flags that we have seen already, and you still decide to stick here and wait for Moika. I feel like, okay, chat, you wanna know something? If it were me in this situation, hearing whatever the fuck I did over the phone from our friend, and just like the general vibes of this place with that creeper and just the fucking service, I don't know. I don't think I'd still be here. I'd probably go back and look for my friend if anything, but this, it's our karaoke room. Yeah, main character has more patience than I do, but hey, it's a video game, right? Fries? This is the wrong order. Was that guy one of the workers? I mean, it's not pretzels, and it's not pizza. It's french fries. Even got a little side of ketchup there. This is not my order. Come on. Go tell her what's up. It's okay, just this once, you can be a Karen. I've talked about this before, y'all. Like, if I got the wrong order like this, I don't know. Most of the time, if it's like, okay, they gave me a hamburger instead of like, Like, they gave me a different... Let's say they have five kinds of hamburgers, right? And they gave me the wrong hamburger. I wouldn't care, probably. I wouldn't ask them to be like, yo, you gave me the wrong one. Can I get a new one? I'd probably still eat it. But if it's like, I ordered a fucking whole-ass pizza, and they gave me, like, some $5 fries, right? Then, I don't know. That feels disrespectful as hell. But, you know, it's okay. Because I'm still going to eat it anyways. I'm going to eat the suspicious fries. Dude, what is wrong with our character? We just drank a random cup of juice. And now we're going to eat somebody else's fries. Like, okay, maybe it's not his. Maybe he's... What if he's another staff worker, right? And he's just the one that's giving us the food and the drinks, right? But he's fucking up because it's his, like, I don't know. On his first day, right? Could be. It could be like that. Don't eat it. Don't eat it. I don't think I have a choice. Also, I'm pretty hungry for some fries, so. That's too late. Uh-oh. Oh, I don't like that subtitle. Hmm? There's something in the fries. Ah, shit. Dude. I don't know what to say at this point. Like, we just keep walking into all of these, but fuck it, whatever. What's inside the fries? What is this? An email address? What?
Honestly, that's probably the last thing I expected.
I was thinking
it's an email address in the fries.
It could be literally anything else, and I would have never imagined. How do you fit an email address into a French fry? Gross. Yeah, that's supposed to be gross.
Ew.
Ew. Email address. What the fuck? No way. Okay. yutaro.1101@yabai.ne.jp. Feel free to message me. yabai.ne.jp. Was it the creeper that we saw earlier? Oh, what is this? Yabai? Yeah, it's pretty yabai. Everything about this is fucking yabai. Oh, we can only sing that song. Wait, why? Okay, sure. He's probably gonna pop in again this after I in the middle of my combo. Come on, fucker, show up. I know you want to. Throw the ketchup at him. Just throw the ketchup at him. Throw something at him. Like, fight back. Just let him get away with this. Wait, that's not... Oh, it's not part of the music video. What? That's not part of the song.
No, this is part of it.
Micah? Hello, Micah? Hey, you're late. I'm over here and singing. Mira. That's our name. I'm not going to the karaoke. What's wrong? Hey, hello? Uh-oh. Okay, we have three weapons here. You can throw the fries, the tablet screen, and the microphones at the dude. I'm just so ready for him. I don't know, man. Maybe Maybe it's okay? Oh, it's not okay. Oh, this is definitely not okay. What happened to the power? I can throw the TV too. Okay, if Mira is a fucking Giga Chad, yeah, she could rip it off of the holder. Sure. Be a pretty good weapon. Yeah, where the fuck did everybody go? They close up and close. What? There's no way they forgot about me. There was like a bunch of people here earlier. Why am I by myself all of a sudden? Kick him in the sack. That's what I like to hear. Okay. Well, I guess we can't leave, so. What? This is Moika's phone. Why is it here? What? All of a sudden, this is not a very safe space. Well, I don't think it's ever been, to be honest. Since we set foot in this building. Does that mean Moika is here? And what about that other guy? Don't forget your phone. Moika? Wait. Found another phone. That's two. Oh. That's three. Found three of Moika's phones. Okay, where the fuck is, where the fuck is Moika? Doesn't let me inside the janitorial closet. Maybe the staff room? Hold on. Staff room. Staff. No, doesn't let me in. Oh, there's another one here. Moika? Why? Moika, what's wrong? Why? Didn't you help me? I called you so many times. It's too late. Moika? Is she dead? Did they kill Moika while we were gone? Yeah, dude, that's gonna fuck us up. Yeah, I don't know, man. I don't know. Enter the karaoke room. Oh. Oh, we passed out.
That's what it was.
Ugh. How long was I out for?
Come on, man. What are you so scared of?
Dude, she popped out. Our dead friend, who we were worried about, popped out of the room. See, this is why we shouldn't have drank those drinks and ate those fries. Oh, she's still good!
It's that stupid email address.
I'm sorry, Mira. Hello? Moika? The photo I just sent you. He noticed me sending the photo. Please run away from there. He headed your way.
You look and it's like a poorly drawn photo of Sonic.
Fucking corpse. She got a guy. Bro. He's headed your way. A photo? What photo? A photo. Wait, do we get to see the photo? Maybe she sent a photo of Come on, I feel sick. Need to go to the restroom. No, it was the fries. It was the email address. Restroom's not this way. Oh, now it's empty. Dude, there's nobody here anymore. Dude, how long were we? Yeah, how long were we out for? Like, I think everybody's gone now. Except for maybe staff member. Staff lady. Oh, hi. Looking at you. New single. Oh, she's cute. Oh, God. Dude, I'm gonna call right now. She's not gonna wash her hands. And you guys are gonna seem so, so fucking silly when she doesn't wash her hands. What's that photo she was talking about? Oh? She sent me a photo. What? What's this? Coach? Could it be? I have to call Moika. What's a coach? She sent. Okay. Moika? You there? Hey, buddy? Buddy, you there?
She's like, fuck you and the McRib.
I still can't, like, I still see that clip every single time on YouTube. It haunts me, man. It fucking haunts me. And you bring it up, too. you brought it up again. You know, there's so many people confused over the context. Like, they genuinely think I just hate the McRib. And I do, by the way. I don't, I'm not a fan of it, but they don't know. They don't know the story. They don't know the lore. Very,
you had to be there moment for sure.
Mm-hmm. Was she pooping? Maybe. And she didn't wash her hands, so get fucked, guys. What should I do? I mean, I don't think staff is gonna help us. It's locked. She locked us out! She didn't want us barging in on her again. Oh god, man. Okay. Okay, this is bad. Our friend's in trouble. The coach is apparently headed to us. Because he found out. There's a truck in the front of the exit. Cool. He's not here again. And the door's blocked. Who? You know, honestly, we could just slide through, right? Like, I don't think this is stopping us. You open the door and just, like, jump over on top of the truck. Easy peasy, but... Yeah, where the fuck did the worker go? Like, the only lady at the front, and she's always gone. Let's watch her not be in the staff room this time. She just clocked out. Wait. The door just slides, though. That's what I'm saying! Like, really? That's gonna... Did that car...
FBI, open up!
Oh my fucking god, that scared me. But yeah. If it were, like, the bigger truck, I would kinda understand, but come on. You could easily get out from there, right? Gotta climb onto the back. Staff room. Sky Boy-chan Part 2. Helsing game. Kumo. Nyan. Nyan. Chocolate knife. Wait for me. And that looks like Bigfoot. Okay. So, yeah, they fucking said we're out of here. Screw us, I guess. We're done. Like, she's not here. She left. Everybody else left. I'm stuck. We don't have any more friends, guys. I don't know why they just dipped out like that. Look at CCTV. Press any key to skip. Wait. Oh, that is Coach. Uh, bite his ankles. I don't think that's worth. No. You think we're that short? Coach is here. Oh, let's call the cops. Good idea. That's such a good... Dude. She's smart. Wow. You know, I'm proud of you. Good on you for calling the cops. The police said it would take 4 minutes for the police to get here. I have to hide until then. Press C to sneak. Sneaking reduces footsteps, sounds, invisibility to the enemy. Oh god, no. Oh god, no. He's not gonna find me, right? No! Just stay there. I just have to survive for 4 minutes, right? And I'm good. Guys, I click and it just like takes me out of the hiding spot. I didn't know that was gonna happen. It's crimson snow all over again. Yeah, except it's a creepy teacher. And not our hot demon ex-girlfriend. No shot he finds us down here. There's no way he checks, right? There's
what
actually
the dog
no-
doing?
No! How? I didn't even do anything.
What a fucking freak, dog. He's like, I'm just gonna walk in and directly look under this fucking table.
Okay. So, I think that tells me he's probably gonna check if I hide there for too long. Maybe.
Yeah, maybe it's a duration thing.
Oh, no.
Freak.
Creepy ass dude. How did he even know we were here? Did she tell us? Or she tell him? Or he heard that we were going to the karaoke place? Coach is here. Let's call the cops. Not gonna lie though, how's that table hiding you? Okay, you have a point there, that's true. It's not completely... Not the best hiding spot for sure. Police said it would take 4 minutes for the police to get here. I have to hide until then. Okay. I'm guessing the bottles are gonna make a shit ton of noise. If we're not careful. He left.
No.
Oh dude. I'm so screwed. I am so fucking screwed. Unless? Why does he sound like that too? They nailed the creeper. Creeper voice for the guy. Oh shit. Shoto! Some said this reminds you of a Valorant angle. We're not playing Valorant though, I have no weapon. I'm defenseless. I could pick up a shard of glass and defend myself, right? Ever thought of that? Oh, we're fine though.
I just I just have no words for what just happened.
Okay, look. I thought, you know, there was a chance there. I thought he was gonna ignore us for a second. And not that even was... look in our direction. That could have been amazing. But
that was
no.
Nuts.
Damn it. Okay. Bro threw hands. Yeah, we fucking... He had a battle stance and everything there when he jumped on us, but okay. All right, this time, let's be smart. Yeah, I think I know the strat now. Yeah, it's to hide under a table, right? And then wait for him to pass and then go hide under another table somewhere else. And then as soon as he passes, we just gotta keep that pattern probably. At least that's what I think we ought to do. I don't know. 4 more minutes. Okay. Oh no. Isn't there a weapon? Like, why can't we use a weapon or something and just stab the guy? Like, I'd be totally down to just grab, like, a piece of a bottle and just sneak up on the guy, too. Maybe. Oh shit. Oh my god, hurry up. Okay. Doing pretty damn good. We didn't walk on any bottles. I think that was him that was walking on the glass bottles. So we're chilling. At least I'm pretty sure we didn't touch any. That's all him. He's giving Jimmy vibes. I don't know. I think I'd rather be dealing with Jimmy than with weird pervert coach. I don't know if this is the best idea. Oh no. Wait, I don't think I walked on any bottles, right? No, I did! There's bottles over there! Shit! Oh? We're chilling. No. Don't panic. Why would you panic? No, he's gonna check. No, dude. Oh, she started hyperventilating. I don't know if I actually have to, like, sit through that entire duration or if I have to do something during that. Oh, I was so close. You have to use C to sneak around. I was using C. Yeah, I was crouching the entire time. Which is why I wasn't, like, super fast. I think it does want me to move around more, though, instead of just, like, sitting around. I think he's coming around this corner. I just don't know how good the AI sight is though, to like avoid this. I don't know if I want to risk it either, but... Oh. Okay. Imagine watching this during nighttime. I mean, it is nighttime for a lot of people in Asia right now, so... It's morning for me. It's like 10 a.m. I don't know how we're gonna get out of this situation. We're literally in a dead end room. If he checks this room, then we're dead, right? Oh no, he's coming. He's fucking coming. No! Please, don't check. Don't check. Why? You don't have a reason to.
He's like, oh, okay.
Oh my god! He actually let us go! What?
He's like, actually, yeah.
I walked on the glass and I thought he was gonna get me. Okay. We just need him to pass here and go down that hallway. Why are you panicking? Why are you panicking? Don't panic, don't panic. Chill.
You no, what?
I'm not here! Why? Oh my god. I don't know what to do to make her not panic, because she started hyperventilating under the table. Maybe that's actually like an audio cue, like I should move. Like, once I start hyperventilating under a table, like, he's gonna find me down there for sure. Oh, dude, this is hard. No, I don't think she's out of breath. It's more like she's panicking, right? But yeah, that's what I think. It's like audio cue. When she starts, like, breathing, I have to get the fuck out of the room ASAP. Because if I don't, then it's GG. Wait, what is this? Oh shit. Janitorial closet key. Huh? Wait, I got the janitor's closet key? Okay, you know what? I think I'm gonna go check out the janitor's closet then, since I have the key for it now all of a sudden. Yeah, dude, what if we get like a crowbar, right? Or a mop. Something. Literally anything. God, I hate his... voice lines. I think he knows. Oh no, dude. Okay. So here's the plan. We have a key that we can grab at the front. So that's what I'm gonna do first. We're gonna go grab the key. Maybe that's what we had to do the entire time, and like, if we ran out and the timer ran out, he still would have found us? I don't know. Yeah, I want to see what's inside the closet. Maybe there's a weapon, or like, maybe there's- we can hide in there? Maybe we have to hide in there, like, go in there and then lock it ourselves, and then he can't get us from outside the janitor's closet. Yeah, I'm gonna try that. It could be worth the time. Fuck, man.
Oh no.
I think he heard me. Hold on. I want to wait for him to pass and go somewhere else. There's no way.
No! Fuck!
Oh my god. I thought I could cheese it outside by hiding like right outside the door. Okay. That's so dumb. I don't know where to go like when he corners us like that. Okay, this time. I don't think I can lock myself in this area. Like, he goes over here, but I don't know if he looks down left or right. What'd you say?
Be right back.
Goodbye. Oh, okay. Take your time. Oh, wait. If I can sneak up behind him. Oh my god. Wait, guys, I have a knife. Oh my god. I can kill him. Dude, I can kill the fucking pervert. Oh my god, dude, I think I can kill him here. I can kill him. Holy shit. This bastard's dead. He's dead. He's so dead. Let's go. Oh my god. Oh my god, dude, that's so good. That is so good. I'm glad we could actually defend ourselves with a weapon instead of like having to hide. The police arrived and the coach was taken to the hospital, but he didn't make it. Okay, well, deserved. It was ruled as self-defense, so I wasn't charged with anything. You know what? That's what you get. You know, that's what he gets. So. The guilt of taking someone's life. And the relief that there will be no more victims. It just hit me with a wave of emotions. It's overwhelming. It was the only way for me at the time. I can't shake off that feeling. Memory of it still haunts me like a recurring nightmare. Will there ever come a day when I will be freed from him? Ending 1 of 6. I got one ending, okay. Wait, what's happening here? Yeah, there's like 5 other endings I gotta get somehow. You know, I'm happy with this one though. We killed him, right? We killed the guy, so, I mean, that's pretty good. That's pretty good in my opinion. Wait, who's that guy? Is that Coach? What? that's him. What? Wait, you're supposed to be dead. Unless that's just his ghost. I think that's a good ending anyway. Yeah, that was a good ending. I'm happy with that. Holy shit. Yeah, creepy ass dude. It's okay though. This is not the end. We still have the other endings to see, but that's crazy, man. That's so fucking crazy. Like, so what I'm guessing is what's happening, and given like the content warnings, is like it's implied he did something to Moika, right? And Moika was trying to call us to warn us about was it? Or not trying to call us. She sent us a picture of Coach to warn us, like he's trouble or some shit, right? And then like somehow he fucking knew that we were at the karaoke bar. Maybe he overheard us, or maybe Moika like fessed up to it, because like she was in a situation where she couldn't, you know, not tell him. So we're just lucky. We had access to the knife. Man, I'd hate to know like what would happen if we couldn't call the police or anything else, right? And we're just stuck there. But that begs the question for me though, like, is there a different ending that we can get if we were just to survive and wait for the police completely, instead of doing what I did, was coming across the janitor knife, right? Moika's phone probably got snatched too. Yeah, exactly. His corpse there. He said he's BRB. Mm-mm. He just wants to watch me play it as well, and be there for emotional support. Wait, what was that? Huh? Is that a ball? It looked like a fushigi for a second. Wait, what? What is all this? Oh, it's trying to give us hints for like the other endings, I think. Karaoke mode. The game has a karaoke mode. Okay. Oh, that's cool. Okay, so we can continue the game from the gymnasium, the locker room, the street, or the karaoke, or the staff room. Okay. So we got one of the endings. I kind of want to see what happens if we can survive the dude. I want to see what happens if we survive him, and then we can wait until the police show up. Yeah, and then after that, I think we go back to the start of the game, and then we can look at. I think it said to look at the clock, right? So if we look at the clock, or we get like a key from the locker or something like that, it'll help us. Good luck, Sho-O. Thank you. How did he not see us? Oh my god. How the fuck do you not see us there? Jesus. What? Are we just slick with it? What the fuck, bro? Okay. Oh damn it. Maybe he's just dumb, yeah. We could hide under the table as soon as he shows up, right? I hear him. Woo! Yeah, get the fuck out of here, stinky ass. Please, please leave. Please leave. Thank you.
Wait, I can't believe that worked. No! Oh, I should have been patient. I was trying to slip past him as soon as he walked into the other room. That's okay, that's okay. We learned new strats to survive. Shoto, you idiot. I don't know. I thought you would have stuck around in the karaoke room for a lot longer. He just teleported. I think what happened was, like, as soon as I was walking down the hallway, he opened the door and saw me and just ran it down towards my location. So, yeah. I'm just gonna guess, as soon as he sees me, it's GG. Oh my god, bro, the fucking bottles. That man is abusive. Well, he's a lot of things. And, I don't... Hey, in my headcanon, we killed the guy, right? And it's GG. I don't know what the fuck that plot twist ending there was all about, but I'm just gonna hope that what we saw was just a ghost of his past, because it's likely trauma, right? Like, she just had to, he's not actually there. Okay. He's trying to murder me, you think? You think? Yeah, I think he is trying to kill me. Ah, fuck. So yeah, he's probably dead. Coach is probably dead in the actual ending, but we see his, we see him, because, like, he still kind of haunts us, right? And we're, like, trying to process that whole, situation. Since it's pretty fucked up, yeah. Again, I don't know what he did to our friend. Unless we know, like, he didn't kill her. And that was just a dream, but... God. It's still a really fucked up situation. Like, me as Mira, you know, if I heard those phone calls, I think I would be a lot more suspicious of what was happening. You know what I mean? Like, no! Bro. How?
I'm back and you're still here.
No. We got an ending, actually.
Oh.
I found the knife. Apparently, there's a knife in the janitor's closet, right?
Nice.
And then we use that to kill him. So we could actually kill him, but
okay.
That's just one of the six
endings. I thought it was strange how he just beats the shit out of you with his hands.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we go into Street Fighter, place. Yeah, and just start, like, going at it in a brawl.
Sorry, I'm eating, so I'm gonna...
Yeah, you're fine. Okay. What are you eating? Pretzels? You get pretzels?
Yeah, I'll be watching.
Okay. Use the janitor's closet to hide. You know? You might be onto something there, good sir. Yeah, like, what are the chances he checks the janitor's closet, right? Cause, like, there's no way. Oh fuck, I might be dead. No, dude, no. Please don't check this side. Please don't look over here. I'm just the plant. Oh, it's photosynthesis. Oxygen plus light plus H2O equals glucose. Wait. Dude, I totally could have left. I just don't know how close he is. Oh, he's definitely coming down this way now. I hear him. But... like, the moment I check this corner, he's gonna pop out, and I hate that. Dude, I had so many opportunities to get the fuck out. Oh my god, please. Please, don't play with me like this, man. Come on. Yeah, this is the only area that he can come into this, like, lobby from, so I'm waiting for him to come over here, then maybe check that karaoke room, right? And as soon as he checks that, I can, like, loop around and go over there and just chill. But he's not coming over here, so, I mean, that's great. If he doesn't come over here, then that's even better, to be honest. Also, Coconut and Pomito, thanks for the bits, guys. He's not coming over here. Wait, dude, maybe being a plant was the play. The fuck? Huh? Dude, he doesn't know. He doesn't know. Photosynthesis, bitch. Holy shit. What? That's incredible. I think he doesn't know for real though. Like, he can't find us. Oh, this is so good. This is so good. Dude, we found the broken spot. This is the spot, man. He hasn't even come into the lobby. Dude has zero idea where we're at. It's GG. What are you saying? What? What did he say? Don't move, but if I don't move, she's gonna start hyperventilating, and I don't want to do that. The police! The police! Yes! Yes! Police! Police! I guess I don't need the key then. Mm. Oh, fuck yeah. Mm, let's go, baby. When I saw the cop show up, my whole body just relaxed. And the next thing I know, I was lying in the hospital bed. The police found that the coach had more than 10 students. My friend came to visit me at the hospital and told me that they had caught him right away. My friend's been through so much. And she's still so traumatized from what happened. Even now, she avoids being near men. It's been a while now, and she's slowly getting better. But I know for sure that the fear still lingers within her. Ending 6 of 6. Okay. That's 2 endings so far. Okay, so my thing that I'm getting from this is that it's going to give us more hints at, like, tying the story all together as we, like, collect all the endings, right? So we already got, like, a piece of what's been going on. So it was more than just Moeka. There's other students involved too. You like the first ending more? Yeah, because we get to stab him. Okay. So it looks like there's a ball underneath the bench too, and then there's a key in the locker. And then we have to, what's it? There's something else. Yeah, there's something else. The clock, right? Something about the clock. Hey, Moeka, you doing good? Let's practice free throws. Got it. Hold on, wait. Can I like leave and go to somewhere else? Like explore the locker room a bit? Cause there's like a key inside the locker room. You fool, no. What do you mean, no? The clock first? What about the clock? Check the clock. Wait, where's the clock? There's a clock in there now. Is there a clock in the gymnasium? Oh, it's right here. Here we go. What? It's already this late? Oh, and then do we tell her, oh wait, we can't be here for too long. Let's practice free throws. It's late. Oh yeah. I wasn't checking the time. Let's clean up quickly and go to the karaoke. I'll pick up the ball and you mop, okay? Wow, that's it? And we get to go to karaoke together? Pog? Good ending. But wait, but then we don't get to expose the coach for what he's done, so wait, how's that work then? Huh? Yeah, we just go to the karaoke without like any knowledge, then what's the point, right? Don't we wanna like try and like help our friend and like expose the coach too? Oh. Mommy. Universe. This guy looks familiar. A lot of VTubers seem to like back the game and like support the Patreon, which is really cool. Like a lot of VTubers, right? Okay. Baseball. Mop. Okay. Ew. Dude, why does it look like it just looks like cum stain? I don't know what the hell this is. Like, what is this supposed to be? Just dust on the floor? Baseball? I mean basketball, sorry. I mix up the two a lot for some reason. I don't know why. Like, they both start with a B-A-S, right? And then I just end up thinking basketball, baseball, one, either or. Yeah. Shut the hell, what the fuck? You shush. Conch, thank you for the sub. Ducky and XV, pretty boy Usagi and Nohara, thanks for subs, guys. Thank you. Y'all done? Yep. Thanks for mopping. Let's change our clothes and go karaoke. Oh. Okay, cool. There's more. More VTubers. Oh yeah. Whoa, what? Naked jump scare. Okay, wow. Didn't expect that. Cool. Do I just wait? You ever heard of privacy? I don't know. Wait, I'm a girl. I'm a girl too, right? Dude, I keep forgetting our MC is also oh shit. Our MC is also a girl, so okay. Use body wipe. Wait a second. No. The key, right? Wait, where's the key? How do we get the key? It said it was inside one of the lockers, so. Okay, we did the clock, and then there's a ball underneath the bench. So, I think there's a ball underneath one of these that we need to get for some reason. No? What? Dude, it looked exactly like this, but there's no ball underneath it. Huh? Okay. Put shoes, deodorant. Okay. Show blind. Bro, I don't see shit. I don't see anything. Moika? Oh! Hi. Hey there. Ready? Yeah. Okay. Let's head to the karaoke. There's just something, there's like a certain charm to the models in these games, by the way. They like, their head stays in one position and then their whole body like turns 90 degrees, right? And it just makes me think they're breaking their neck and then they walk away and turn, right? There's just something funny and like, I don't know, kind of like charming about the game because of that. Okay. Ready? Bro, the bench. I didn't see anything underneath the bench, man. Maybe it's back in the locker room, but that's okay. Maybe, like, that's a different ending. And if we do this one, then we're fine. Like, we get to go to the karaoke together, and then everything's okay, right? Everything's okay, right? Yeah, Moika? Oh, no. I don't have my key. I must have left it in my locker. You go ahead. Okay, I'll be waiting. How about we go get her key? Like, how about we just go back inside and get her key for her, huh? Like, why does she have to go by herself? Oh no. What do you mean, oh no? Wait, it doesn't let us back in. Oh shit, I can't go back inside. Oh, wait, more supporters. Well, this guy looks hot. Cute anime bitches. Let's go.
What the fuck?
He heard cute anime bitches and then he like went back. What's up?
Finished eating and watching this immaculate gameplay.
Apparently I fucked up and okay, chat, you can tell me right now. Like, I think if we were to go on ahead, right? It would play out the game the same way it did before, yeah? Yeah, okay, that's what I thought too. That's what I thought. Wait, the truck! Oh, dude, so that confirms it. That truck is, Coach's. Yeah, I need to restart. Fuck, man.
Hey, the one that was trying to hit you?
No, not the one that was trying to hit me.
Oh, then who was that one?
That's, the coach. He trapped us. It's like he drove in front of the, in the karaoke. And right. Then, and, like, locked us in there. Okay. So do we have to redo it like with the clock and everything again? I guess so.
You could fucking hit this shot. It's your time now.
No, we're not doing any free throws.
Fuck.
We're gonna leave.
Damn it.
Before the creeper shows up. And I had to mop the cum stains again.
I hate when that happens.
Yeah. Look at this. Disgusting.
Damn, someone was just sliding across the floor.
Yes, sir.
I go from someone who's fucking becoming a snail.
You ever thought about, like...
This just can't be good. Go ahead.
You didn't even let me finish. You didn't even let me finish my question, but you just, like, assumed the worst thing possible. I was just gonna be like, hey, man, you ever, like, thought about being a slug or a snail and just, like, oozing all over the floor? Like, you just... Or you ever, like, roleplay as one as a kid?
Are things okay?
Yeah, things are fine. I'm just... this is a normal question, man. Like, you... I'm being completely forward with you. Like, you ever do that as a kid? Like, you just, like... not like a worm motion, but like you like rub your body and like pretend you're a
I just can't say I've ever partaked in those types of things.
Not even as a little lad? When you're like, you know, no. It's okay, fine, you know, you do.
I'd like to think I wasn't even ever a kid. I think, I just never was. I think I just ceased to be.
Oh, wait, hold on. Okay, where's the ball? You said it's down here, right? You guys lied. Wait, it's right there! Is that it? Holy shit. Wait, that's a camera. That's not a ball. He put the dude put the fucking camera underneath the bench to stalk us. Wait, is it like live camera or is it just like recordings? Ew. Aw, dude. What the fuck? How the hell did he get away with this? That's so gross. Okay. Dude, I thought it was like a Fushigi. The fucking screenshots at the end of the game made it look like it was some kind of like toy ball. Like, okay, I guess that's relevant. Maybe it's like magical or something, but no. Ready? Not yet. It's late, so hurry up. Yeah, what about your key? Open the locker? Yeah, your key! Let's go! Alright, that's it? She did the head thing again. Okay, we have the key. So this should be like one ending, right? Yeah. Maybe? Yeah, I guess we'll see. Camera. Nah, no camera this time. I think I want to see what happens when we have the key, right? Because that's what holds her back. So we both get to go to the karaoke bar together this time, right? And things could play out very differently like that. So get on the bike. Wait, hold on. Oh no. I don't have my key. I must have left it in my locker. Well, well, well. You go ahead. Hell no. You left your key inside the locker. Thanks. Let's go then. Fuck yeah! Okay, now what? We let go of all the stress from studying and extracurricular activities. And just sang our hearts out. We had a great time. And we went home before 10 p.m. It was a fun night. Ending 2 out of 6. Oh, that's it? Okay. So that's like... Aww, alright, that's pretty cute, We just get to have fun, but... It's kind of bittersweet if you think about it, because like, yeah, they're having fun, but you know, you still have that knowledge that coach is still doing what he's doing, right? And he's still not caught for it. So like, this is like blissful ignorance right here. Meanwhile, like in the other endings, like we get to kill the fucker or like get him sent to jail. So I don't know. Best ending? I don't know. Maybe there's a way that we can like go enjoy karaoke together and like also expose him, right? So I think that's what the camera is for, and that's what we can do. So I'm gonna try and do that. Yeah, there it is. It's telling us to check on the camera down there. See what I mean though? It looks like a fucking little ball at the bottom. Alright, continue. I wonder if we can just continue from the locker room. Let me see. She in here? Oh no, she's not. Okay. So we have to like start from the very beginning. There's more, no worries. Oh god. Yeah, that's three endings so far, so we have three more left, right? We got the ending where we kill him, then the police arrive, and then we go to karaoke together with no problems, and there's three other ones that we don't know about yet. It's late. Yeah. Gotta go mop. Basketball. See, I know my balls, guys. I know my balls. Don't ever let anybody tell you. You don't know your balls. If you know your balls, you know your balls. And I know my balls. It's just, it slips. You have a little slip of the tongue sometimes. Wait. Oh. Okay. Done? Thanks for mopping. Let's change our clothes and go karaoke. What a grimy floor. Yeah, well, you know, it's the gymnasium. Everybody's like sweating and like spitting on the floors. So.
Do people do that?
Yeah, I mean, at my school, I remember seeing like, you know, the, was it during gym class, people would really get into it, you know, like, the people that try hard for PE.
They would spit on the floor.
Yes, they would at my school. Well, there was like a handful of people that would do that. I don't know. I thought that was normal. Is that not normal?
What do they think? It's gonna like evaporate?
I guess so. It's, or like dry up and get crusty.
Someone's people gonna come through with the mop.
Yeah. And that person was me. Is that not normal?
Like I never went to high school.
Shoto, that's nasty. You're acting like I did it. No, I don't do that. When did I ever say during that entire conversation that I spit on the floor? I don't do that. Look, I'm just...
Hey.
Yeah?
Listen.
Mm-hmm.
Your secret's safe with me, man.
Corpse, you're gonna make it so... People are gonna take it out of context and blame me. Say, call me crazy.
People don't take things out of context. What do you mean?
Yeah, they do, man. They do. I'm gonna call Groves. Right. It's gonna be your fault, Corpse.
My fault.
Yeah, it's gonna be your fault, man.
I'm here for you.
You're saying this like I have a problem, man. It's not. I don't spit on the floor. No, like,
we're not saying it's a problem. It's just.
Look, you know. chat. Please. It all started with like a few people. That's all it takes. Is just like a few people to say, "Oh, Shoto, that's disgusting." And like, hey, I wasn't even the offender there. I'm the victim.
Don't take things out of context. Like, it'll be all right. Like, I'm sure people would just see a quick clip of it and, you know, put two and two together. They're really good at that.
Yeah, they're really, really good at that. They're a little too good at
that. No one would take something like surface level like that.
Yeah, there's no way. Damn, you have a lot of faith in my community.
yeah, of course.
Damn, you have so much faith in them. God, I wish I had. Okay. We found the camera down here. What is this? Someone's been taking a video? Who would do such a thing? Oh!
Maybe that guy.
Oh, yeah! Maybe that guy!
Is that your real voice?
That's my real voice?
Yeah.
The squeaky?
Yeah, the one you use for 2 seconds and not the one that you normally use every other time.
Yeah, totally.
That one's the real one.
This is my VTuber voice right now.
Got it.
Why are you still here? Oh, God. Okay, hold on, wait. I'll show the options for people that can't see. I'll like, get a little tinier. Well, I'm going home now. I found this in the woman's locker room. Wait. What would be a good choice here? Okay, let's think about this, right? If I were to say, I'm going home now, right? Then he would probably let me go because I don't know about the camera, right? But then if I said, I found this in the woman's locker room, you'd get suspicious about it, I think. Don't tell him. Tell him. Oh, we're really split here. So yeah, I can see how this would like branch out into different endings. I think we don't tell him first. Yeah, I want to see what happens if we don't tell the guy. Hurry up and go home. I wish I could give you a ride, but I've still got things to do. What do you mean by that, huh, coach? Have a safe trip home. Yeah. Okay, I'm heading home now. The police station is nearby. No time to ride a bike. Wait, we're just gonna book it to the police station? What about Moika? Oh, shit. Oh, God. We're really doing this? We're just gonna run? We don't take the bike to get to... Okay, fine. Exit the school area, yeah. Oh, this is so weird. This is so fucking weird. All right. Just run. We gotta get... It's close... How? Bro, how do you know? What? Hey. What do you have there? Oh, he knows. Wait, we took it with us. Oh shit, I thought we just left it under the bench, but we took it. That's why we're going to the police station, so we can report the evidence. Oh no.
It's probably fine.
Show it to me.
A little bit of a weird thing to do.
What should I do? I have to run. Hey, where do you think you're going? Oh my god, he's running! Oh shit, he's fast! Dude, he's fast! Oh, you're actually not that fast.
What do you mean?
No, I think we're good. I think we're good.
Don't turn around.
Dude, I thought we were making good distance for a second there. Okay, I got confident. We still made it.
Like, we're closed.
Oh my god, imagine there was no police there the entire time where we just got cucked from going inside. Oh no.
Police moment.
Okay. Oh man, that was too close. I handed the camera over to the cop and filled him in on everything that went down. I was freaking out, so I shot a quick text to my friend. The officer kindly listened to my whole story, then decided to investigate. Later, the officer told me. Later on, he told me that they couldn't figure out who did it because all they found were my fingerprints on the camera. Wait a second. There's no way they blame us. There's no way they blame us, right? That'd be so fucked up.
Average police moment.
Oh my god, please no. He also said that they were going to have extra patrols around my school. Okay, I thought they were gonna like go for an angle where we get like sussed for the situation. Like, there's no way, right? Yeah, what happened, Bakko? Did not see the fucker chasing us down the street, huh? That day was crazy. Oh yeah, it was. My friend kept blowing up my phone with calls. But I couldn't answer them. I was shook myself. My friend has been in low spirits since that day. And then one day, she took her own life. There wasn't even a note or anything. Something must have happened to her after the incident. I wish I'd been able to answer the phone that day. And I still can't shake the guilt I feel about what happened after that day. Ending 3 out of 6. Okay. So what I'm gathering from that ending is that Moika eventually did end up getting attacked by the coach just sometime after that incident, right? Because like, we couldn't pin the evidence on him because there was no fingerprints on it, right? He probably got rid of that evidence, and all it had to connect to we couldn't really connect it directly to him. All it was is just like, okay, we had the camera and nothing else. There's no like concrete way to convict him for putting it there. So, okay, that makes sense, but Jesus, that sucks. And then he gets away with it. He just gets away with it, bro. What? Okay. Okay, so this time, I think what we do... This time what we do is, we tell him what we found, right? But then how can that end up well? Like, how the hell does us telling him we found the camera end up well, right? And we're backed up in a corner like that. Like, that's all I'm trying to figure out. Like, maybe we had to, like, run away from him again. Or Moika, can you help us? It's late. Okay. Time to mop it up again. Mop. Yeah, I guess we'll see. I don't know. I'm just like theorizing right now more than anything, because like I've... The game doesn't like tell us everything, which is good, because like the lack of info is what's driving this story. Like, if there's a way to get him in trouble, then I'm all for it. Like, I want to see that ending to like put him in jail and like nothing bad happens to either of us, right? It's just like get justice for the 10 other students, because apparently there's 10 other students. Let him cook. Fuck yeah, let me cook. The car? Wait, what about the car? His car? Oh yeah, right. There's the glove box in his truck. But that means we have to get the key to his car somehow. Maybe we like knock him out? I don't know. I really don't know the answer to that. Okay. Deodorant, shoe. Okay, Moika's gone. Now we look at the camera. Someone's been taking a video. Who would do such a thing? Huh? This guy. Why are you still here? I found this in the woman's locker room. Oh man, please tell me this ends up well. Oh no! What's this? Give it to me. I'll report it to the school. Oh, okay, thank God. You didn't tell anyone else about it, right? No, no, I didn't. I think so. Don't tell anyone, in case they get scared. It's late. I'll give you a ride. Ooh, Moika's here too. Have you seen her?
Moika-kun?
Moika?
確かまだ佐々木先生が残っていたから.
My car can only fit two people, so.
佐々木先生に頼んでおくよ.
I'll ask teacher Sasaki to bring her home.
君は俺が送っていくから先に乗っておいて.
I'll take you home. You go ahead and get into my truck.
ああ, 荷台に自転車を乗せておきなさい.
Put your bike on the back of my truck.
はい、これが軽トラの鍵だ。Oh,
you loser. This is the key to my truck. Oh my god. Bro, he doesn't know. He doesn't know we're gonna pull a fast one on him. Okay, that's good. That's good. We can just slide on in and then get the fuck out of there when we look through his shit, right? I gotta get my bike. Oh no. I mean, do we even need to? Why don't we just go inside the truck and then steal his shit? Oh yeah, because we don't actually know it's him in this playthrough. Like, Mira isn't aware of the fact that Coach is responsible, because yeah, that's how that works. Yep. It's her car. Alright, we gotta be quick. Take a look inside the folder.
Alright. What in the... Is this? Oh no. They're all girls from the school. I have to take this to the police station nearby. Now. He's not here, right? The police station is nearby. No time to ride a bike. I think we just book it. Yeah, we just gotta go. Gotta go. He doesn't know. So this makes more sense. I think this is like more concrete evidence, right? Because this could have his fingerprints on it and shit. Just run. Where are you going? I told you to wait in the car. Oh god, he's... Oh wow. Cool. I wonder if we could just keep running. Like, what if we just keep running past the police station? Oh my god, I'm a juke master! What? Oh no. Okay, guys. It looks bad. It looks really bad right now, but I think I can juke him. I can pull it off. Watch this. Yeah, let's go! Easy. Okay, now where's the police station? Police station? No way. There's no way we actually got away from that, huh? Broke his fucking ankles. Oh, that's so good. That's so good, man. Yeah, but don't worry, man. He's just adding a little disrespect to the coach is all it is, right? We BM around here. As I tried to speak up, a cop came over to me and said, "You can talk to me once you've calmed down a bit." I'll never forget that moment. I remember showing him the picture and telling him everything I knew about the camera and the coach. Before I knew it, they caught him. Everyone was shocked that he could be capable of something like that. The school brought in a counselor to help all the students who had been affected by him. Okay, nice. I just hope something like this never, ever happens again. Ending 5 out of 6. Is that the best? Yeah, I think that's probably the better one, right? Because like no one gets like Moika doesn't get hurt, we don't get hurt, and he gets like apprehended, right? I don't know. Part of me like liked being able to kill him, but at the same time, that ending involved Moika getting, you know, involved. Wait, what is this music? Fuck yeah. Yeah, she's safe, we're good, and he gets put in the fucking slammer. Nice. Okay. So now there's one more ending. There's one more ending, because we got 5 out of 6 of them, and I'm trying to think about like what we could possibly do. So here's my thoughts. Either it's to do with maybe getting the key and the camera, or like we don't open up his glove box, right? Yeah, we don't leave the truck. I think the last ending is like we just stay in the truck, right? And then we don't do anything with the evidence. Or like we don't even bother snooping around, right? That's probably it. Yeah. Okay.
I think that might be a really bad ending, though. So, we'll see. Yeah, I have a bad feeling about that. Aw, shit. Aw, shit. Yeah, refer to the content warning, as I said. The fact that we've had to mop like six times. Six times in this game, though. I don't mind, though. They made it really, like, not as tedious as you thought it would be. It's just you just gotta run and sweep and get all the gunk out of the floor. Easy peasy. Just like that. Mop the cum stains. Alright, guys. Embrace yourselves. Don't know how bad it could be, but I'm prepared for the worst, since like the context of everything is pretty fucked overall. What is this? Someone's been taking a video. Who'd do such a thing? Why are you still here? I found this in the woman's locker room. What's this? Give it to me. I'll report it to the school. You didn't tell anyone else about it, right? I think so. Don't tell anyone. In case they get scared. Yeah, in case they get scared. That's the reason why you don't want people to know about it. Obviously. It's late. I'll give you a ride. I don't know, something about this is just like, him giving us a ride back home. It's like, why would we need to do that, right? When we have our friend, we have our bike, it's just like, all of a sudden, I guess it comes off as kind, but at the same time, I don't know, it's just... too kind of a gesture. I'll ask teacher Sasaki to bring her home. I'll take you home. You go ahead and get into my truck. Put your bike on the back of my truck. This is the key to my truck. He's a trusted person, unfortunately. Oh, okay. Yeah. I would imagine it'd be something like that. He has no suspicions at all. But speaking of, where did Moika go? Did she just go with, did Moika forget her bike? Yeah, like, what happens to Moika, like, while this is all going on? Even in the other one where we, go inside Coach's truck and get the evidence, right? Probably with the other teacher, yeah. Okay, now we just wait. God, I hate it. I hate it a lot. Mom. Sorry. Kept you waiting. Let's get going. Aw, fuck. I still can't bring myself to talk to anyone about what happened to me after that day. It's just too hard. Ever since then, I've been really scared of men. I've never been... ever been in a relationship with a guy. It's been so tough. I just hope that there's someone out there who can understand what I'm going through. And I sincerely hope that there'll be fewer people like me in the world. And 4 out of 6. Shit, man. Dude, that really is the worst one to end off on. What the fuck? Someone said, let's stab him one more time. Really? It just ends off like that? It just fucking ends off like that? Nothing else? Jesus, man. Oh. Motherfucker. Stab him again, please. I mean, that's all six endings, right? Yeah. Jeez. Okay. So, I understand all the context and warnings coming into the game now, like, after we play through all the endings, right? This is definitely one of their, like, if not their most dark game in terms of, like, what they approach with the story, yeah? Because the other ones, I remember original days, it was always, like, gravitating towards, like, urban legends and, like, spirits and, like, curses, right? Or, like, some type of, ritual. But recently they've been going for more like of a grounded approach, so that's why Closing Shift was one of my favorite Chilazart games from them, because, like, you know, you had to deal with a stalker, right? And you're just doing your day-to-day job, and there was nothing like paranormal really going on. All you had to do was just dealing with the fear that there was like a stalker like watching you. And there was even that one random other guy that was another red herring in that game that, like, distracted you from the real stalker too, which is pretty cool. And that game will probably be, like, number one for me, right? I think number one is Closing Shift. Number two is probably, like, Convenience Store, right? And number three, it's probably, like, The Caregiver from them. This one, I don't know where it stands. I think I have to think about it for a bit. But, yeah, when they handle shit like this and make it feel realistic in a way, it's like, damn, it's really scary compared to like your usual ghost and spirits or whatever paranormal legend that they decide to go for. But I'm more of a fan of when games take this kind of approach too, because it generally freaks me out, right? Some people it does get a little uncomfortable for because of the topics and shit, but for me, it's like, yeah, this is horror, right? This is scary. And you can feasibly, like, see this shit happening too, which is why it's like, damn, it hits harder, yeah? Like, in comparison to something like Convenience Stores, you can see something like this game happening for real, or, like, the Closing Shift happening for real, right? So, again, this plot is probably one of the darker ones that they've ever gone for, and damn, I did not expect them to go for this direction, but that was really interesting. That was really fucking interesting to witness. Yeah, and it gets really heavy too. Like, each ending gives you more context in a way, right? So, the gravity of the situation. Like, one of them told just pretty much, it's been going on, right, with other people. And then there's another ending where it just only happened to Moika, and you thought it only happened to Moika. And there's another ending where you just, like, blissfully enjoy karaoke and don't really understand what's going on at all with the coach, right? So, like, you get a little bit of details here and there. So, again, pretty damn good. Again, heavy topics, but in one of their shorter games, but I'd say it was pretty good. Again, I still feel like Closing Shift is, like, number one for me, and then there's Convenience Store and Caregiver, so that's my personal taste on it. You really want me to stab him? Okay, fine. I'll do it just once.
Oh my god.
Corpse didn't even get to see that part either, so yeah, like... Stab him.
You fuck with public combo games.
Yeah, I played, what's it called? Murder House, played, what else from them? There's, like, a few good titles. Like, I played a lot of, Puppet Combo ones. I think, there was one where you were at, I think it was called, like, you were at a laundromat, right? I think it was called Blood Wash. I also liked that one, too. That was really good. I played Blood Wash back in, like, August.
Yeah. I tend to, like, go through phases where I'll just play through all the Puppet Combo and Chilazart games.
Precious sneak. recently Chilazart's been going for more like realistic horrors, and like I like that. Like, I think you've seen Bathhouse already, right?
Yeah,
that one was like more not as grounded, but I still liked it. Oh shit.
Wait, how did he not see us? How the fuck did he not see us?
Oh, he saw me. I just can't get over how stupid that cutscene looks.
I can't get over it either. It's just like...
It looks like we're having a slap
expect,
fight.
Yeah, any kind of weapon or anything, but he just beats the shit out of you.
Okay. Grab the knife. That's the plan. We're trying to get to it. Not the easiest thing. I think the janitor's closet's down this hallway. No, it's down this hallway. I'm gonna wait to see if he turns this corner or not. There's no way we come across him right here, right?
How the fuck did he not see us?
If I can sneak up behind him.
Oh no. Oh yeah, let's go.
Okay, this is perfect. It's perfect. Ideal scenario right here. He doesn't know. Stab him!
Let's go!
It's not as satisfying, but yeah, he does die here.
Incredible.
Mm-hmm.
And the police take you to jail for murder.
Imagine.
Common police moment. Like you said. I already read this, but I'll read it again. The police arrived and the coach was taken to the hospital, but he didn't make it. It was ruled as self-defense, so I wasn't charged with anything. The guilt of taking someone's life. And the relief that there'll be no more victims. It just hit me with a wave of emotions. It's overwhelming. It was the only way for me at the time. I still can't shake off that feeling. The memory of it still haunts me like a recurring nightmare. Will there ever come a day when I'll be free from him? Ending 106. Yeah, that's the thing I don't get. I think it's just like the trauma from this ending, right? Or like from this experience is why she ends up seeing him still. And it's like, that's why we see him again, like at the school gates probably. That's like the only thing I can think of. It's not like he's actually alive still. It's just his like presence is like, you know, a stain on her memories and her life. And she's trying to like fully recover from it, but it's just like that traumatic, right? Like, there he is again. But he's dead. So. But then the gate opens, so I'm like, what the fuck is that? And hopefully it's just hallucination, he's actually not alive. Fucking hope. Yeah, I think it's just a situation where it's like he haunts her forever, right? Like it, maybe as a vengeful ghost, or it's just either it's something to do with the trauma of it. That's all though. I don't know. It's up for interpretation, right? So, and that's the fun part of it. It's like those things that they throw at you, it's always a little bit up for interpretation, so you don't really know what's the right answer. And I'm okay with that. I'm totally okay with that. Okay. So, that was the karaoke. They're all the supporters too. I think I saw a few familiar names in the supporters list, which was kind of funny.
Yeah.
I saw Corey. I saw some like VTuber friends like pop up in there too.
I saw Corey in there. He's always shout out to him. He's always super tapped into all this shit.
Mm-hmm. All of his videos, like for these kinds of games, like even Chill's Art or like any other kind of like horror game, it's always funny. He's a funny guy.
Yeah.
Okay. Overall though, I mean, I don't think this one's my favorite. It's okay. Like, this game is okay. Yeah. Right? What was your favorite one since you've played or seen the others?
I'd have to see the list of the names. Let me see.
I think my first ever game from them was The Convenience Store, because that was what like got everybody into their genre. And then for me, I think like Closing Shift was where I was like, wow, this is peak Chilla's Art. Yeah, that was only last year.
Yeah, there's way more than I remember.
Those are shit, Tom.
Yeah, I would say the Closing Shift.
Fuck yeah. Yeah, I like games like these. Short horror experiences are always nice. Like, I do enjoy from time to time like long ones like Alien Isolation or Resident Evil 7 or Resident Evil 8. Those are always fun, but games like this, it's like nice bite-sized little stories in horror that I get to like just chill and don't have to like get fatigued from. Because like playing a game like RE7 or RE8 for hours upon hours, you get a little tired, but then these are like, you know, it's good enough for me to feel spooked and get a good story out of it. Well, ideally, you get a good story out of it.
I think that, and they're very aesthetically pleasing to me. I enjoy indie games a lot. And
same here.
Things that are very outside of the box.
It feels cozy. I think for me, like, I don't know, like the graphics and just like the little charming moments of just how it's programmed too. Like, it's not perfect, right? And that's the thing. Like, I enjoy the fact that it's not perfect, and you get to appreciate, like, you know, more less so the graphics compared to like, you know, big company games, and more so like the effort like a small team of people put together for like a story that they want to make. So that's why I like indie games a lot too, like Puppet Combo, Chilla's Art. There's like, I think there's another, anything I find on itch.io, really, because I like to surf on itch.io and find some good ones too. They're just like, they hit really nice.
Yeah, I feel like with AAA games, it's so well polished and done that it kind of stays within a box of like what you expect. Like, the story can be unexpected and like fascinating and everything, but it's kind of like within the realm of like, you know, AAA game. But then
you know what's coming, like this, pretty much.
With indie games and stuff like this, it's a very like jarring and can be unexpected because it's not made by, you know, big company or anything.
Yeah, it's because it's like different people with a different take on what they want to present horror wise to people, and that shit's so good because like you get to experience a lot more than just you know, just as another zombie or alien game, which is always awesome to me. Oh man. Okay. Yeah, this one was shorter than Bathhouse, or shorter than like the other Chilla's Art games that we played, but that's okay. Like, this was still fun. I enjoyed the story. Again,
I like
darker.
The mini games and stuff like that. Like, I'm curious what a Chilla's Art game will look like with everything incorporated down the line. Like, you know, a couple of years from now or something. Like, I have no doubt they'll probably take bits and pieces from everything they've learned from these prior ones. And
that's what I like about them though. They experiment with different things too, because like I remember there was a game that they came out with a couple years ago, or like a year or so ago, where it was like you walk home, right, and you're being chased by a ghost. It was like called like The Night Walk Home or something like that, right? That was not one of my favorite ones from them. It was kind of annoying, not gonna lie. Yeah. Oh yeah, the driving one too. It was the radio station. But that's the cool thing about it. They experiment with like what they want to go for, but they always manage to succeed, in my opinion, with like getting the the environmental horror down, right? Like, I feel immersed as fuck, which is always awesome.
Yeah.
Okay. Dude, thank you so much for joining me. It was nice having the company, man. I hope you're not too tired, because I know it's like, what, 7 a.m., right?
It's 8:30 now, but yeah, thanks for having me on. It's very last minute. I appreciate it.
Yeah. I mean, I was surprised that you wanted to jump in and watch me play it. That was really cool. So,
yeah, cool.
Yeah, you take care, man. Thanks for coming by. So, bye, corpse. Yeah. Take care, man.
You guys. See ya.
Okay. Let me close out of everything. Oh yeah, be sure to go support Corpse if you haven't done so. Like, he's a really great artist. He released a single recently called Under the Weather, and it's like different from his other songs since it's a lot more of like a different vibe, right? But I don't know, I really like his songs. Like, you go from what, Misa Misa, to like Hot Demon Bitches Near You, and then you get stuff like Agoraphobia and then and Under the Weather, right? Or Agoraphobic, I mean, sorry. It's like a mix of different vibes I get from his music, and I like that a lot. Yeah, check his stuff out. Check his stuff out. It's really awesome. Okay. Damn, I'm still processing like everything that happened from that game. Like, I'm not gonna lie, guys. It was heavy. Like, this one, people weren't kidding when they were saying, like, yeah, this one has a lot of, like, darker themes surrounding it, and that's really, like, so that was really surprising to me that they went that far. But, again, it's, I think they did it well, though. Like, they didn't, sensationalize the topic, you know what I mean? Like, they didn't sensationalize the topic or anything like that, and it's just, like, the game handled it pretty damn well, in my opinion, right? And it provided, like, different endings for you to, like, experience some, the story in a different perspective, so that's why I think it's, like, okay, this is pretty good, right? Again, it's not one of their better games, it's not the best Chilla's Ark game, right? It is definitely a Chilla's Ark game, but, aside from, like, story standpoint, I think, like, gameplay standpoint, right? It was pretty short, overall, I think I'd, like, 6, 7 out of 10? I don't know. I gotta think about that. Okay, let's go back to the bedroom. Hold on. We got to kill the bozo, too. And one of them, which makes me happy. Alright. And some music. Make sure you take care of yourself. Yeah. You too. Thank you for the stream today, and glad you had fun. You can't sleep because you're looking forward to tomorrow. Oh yeah, karaoke tomorrow, by the way. I'm gonna be having another karaoke session tomorrow to end the week off. I'm gonna be singing some cool songs. Some of them I've been wanting to try out on stream for a while. So, you better come by for that, okay? I don't think I'm gonna be doing a karaoke for a while after this one. I think, like, next time I'll do a karaoke is, like, way later, so... Yeah, if you guys want to hear some Shoto singing live, definitely show up tomorrow for some songs, okay? Because I can guarantee you, I don't think I'm going to be doing a karaoke within the next couple months, considering, like, I'm gonna be pretty busy with other kinds of recording, yeah? Are we going to find out what you've been working on? Yeah, later tomorrow. Not during the stream, but later tomorrow, okay? What time? Karaoke's at 9 a.m., but the announcement, I think I'll make it like 8 p.m. at nighttime, my time, yeah? Okay. What hour? So, yeah, again, 9 a.m. is karaoke, EST, 9 a.m. EST, and then 8 p.m. EST is the announcement. Cuckoo, thank you for the $10 dono. Today's your birthday, can I get bonk? Kokoro, thank you for the 8 months. Viara, thank you for the 3 months too. Jinhan, thank you for the 100 bits. Alto, thank you for the donut too. Tuto and Fuyu, thank you for the bits, guys. Shelby and Sherry, thank you guys for the subs too. Koto, thank you for the bits. Thank you. Sky Warrior and Leah, thank you guys for the subs. Kelly Floor, thank you for the bits.
Yuikiki, thank you for the gifted sub. Calafina, Rodrigo, Noxy, thank you for the subs. Alto, thank you for the bits. Zufin, Graysack, Chisana, thank you for the subs, guys. Goldfish, the conch, it can't be Ducky. Thank you guys for the subs too. Coconut, Princess, and Natasha, thanks for the bits. Kiyomiya, thank you for the dono. Tobin, thank you for the 1000 bits, Tobin. Cutie, Seraph, Spatula, Quain, Kote, thank you guys for the subs still. Captain Black, thank you for the 100 bits. Califor, thank you for the bits too. I don't know what that Vine Boom was about. Nyx, thank you for the sub. And Sav, thank you for the donut too. It's been a while since I sent any Riz to you. If your left leg was New Year's and your right leg was Valentine's Day, I'd come visit you in between the holidays. I've seen that TikTok already, man. I don't know. I don't know what the fuck to say. I've seen that TikTok already, man. Dude, you gotta get to, it's on a ridge. Blah. It was like she was asking people to like give me your best pickup line if it was New Year's, right? Or something like that. Or something in that context. And then the guy said like, if your left leg was Thanksgiving and your right leg was Christmas, I'd come and visit you in between the holidays, right? I think that was the line. That was a crazy line. I know what you're going for. I've heard it before. Bozo. Dies of cringe. What do you mean, die? It wasn't even my pickup line. I'm just regurgitating what I found from YouTube Shorts and TikTok. Come on, man. Ming, thank you for the dono too. Kyo, thank you for the dono. Mumu, thank you for the dono. Have you seen the Nintendo Direct? Fuck yes, I have. Dude, I'm gonna play the fuck out of Professor Layton, and I'm also going to play the new Breath of the Wild too. But I think it's called Tears of the Kingdom, right? But I had to finish OG Breath of the Wild first, yeah. Yutho, thank you for the dono. Thank you so much. I'm excited for Professor Layton. That shit was my childhood, guys. Like, I love Professor Layton games so much. I can't wait to see, like, more of him come out. Okay. I'm gonna hop out of here, guys. And I'll see you tomorrow, alright? I'm gonna look for somebody to raid really quick. And then I think I'm gonna go take a nap, actually. Shoto needs another nap. Let's go and raid, see, who's around to raid? We can go and raid Atsu. Maybe, or let's see, who else is around? Any? Let's go raid. Not a lot of people are on right now. You know what? Let me go and send you guys to Natsuko. Yeah, Natsuko. Send some love over there. Did I do that right? Yeah, I... Wait, the command. Hello? Bruh? My chat box. I think the raid went through. I hope. Uh-oh. Hold on. Wait, did the raid go through? Fuck, wait, hold on, let me redo that. Okay, there you go. Now it activated. Alright, have a good night, guys. Take care. Or have a good rest of your day, okay? Love you all. Mwah. It was a heavy game, so take care of yourselves. Relax, breathe, and take it easy. Alright. Bye-bye. Love you all. See ya.